The outcome no one wanted, but so many in this close Iowa community feared. The disappearance of Mollie Tibbetts, now a case of murder. 24-year-old Cristhian Bahena Rivera, an undocumented immigrant from Mexico, charged in the 20-year-old University of Iowa student's death this afternoon.
You have been charged with murder in the first degree.
After more than a month of searching, investigators say Bahena Rivera led them to a cornfield Tuesday, where they found a body believed to be Mollie Tibbetts.
He tells us that at some point in time he blacks out, and then he comes to near an intersection in which we believe he then placed Mollie.
Investigators say Bahena Rivera worked at Yarrabee Farms, owned in part by Craig Lane, a prominent Iowa Republican. In a news conference this afternoon, the farm said it believed it was doing due diligence, but was using the wrong system.
What we learned in the last 24 hours is that our employee was not who he said he was. And just within the last 4 hours, we have come to learn that the Social Security Administration Employment Verification Service is not the same as E-Verify.
Now, within hours of the arrest, politicians began using Tibbetts' death as a rallying point for the right. Iowa's Republican senators released a joint statement blaming, quote, criminals who broke our immigration laws, adding, quote, we cannot allow these tragedies to continue. The president wading even further into politicizing her murder at a rally in West Virginia, blaming Democrats for weak border security.
And you saw what happened to that incredible, beautiful young woman. The immigration laws are such a disgrace. We're getting them changed, but we have to get more Republicans.
In a statement, the Tibbetts family thanked the nation for the love and support while asking for privacy as they grieve. Friends say they hope the politics now surrounding her death won't overshadow her life.
Do you fear that the whole illegal immigrant part of this conversation now will take over?
We all came from immigrants.
Yeah.
But this isn't about being political.
No. This is about Mollie being a smart, beautiful,
very intelligent
young woman.